All right, y'all, this week I'm bringing y'all all the way back home with me, back to Lafayette, Louisiana, aka Fightville, USA. Last time we were here, we were talking about Dustin the Diamond Poirier. This time we're going to be talking Daniel Cormier. For those of you who do not follow the UFC, this fight is going to be the fight to watch this weekend. And this is going to be the third time they've done it. That's why it's appropriately named the Trilogy. Did you think that a 41-year-old heavyweight from Lafayette, Louisiana, was just going to bow out after having lost to Stipe? No way. And yes, we still have COVID restrictions, we still have no fans, but we are back in Vegas and we're pushing to a smaller octagon. Apparently, Stipe isn't too excited about the small octagon and actually asked if they could fight in a larger one. But in my opinion, the smaller octagon is going to be a much bigger factor than a lot of people are thinking. With Stipe's height and reach advantage, it's going to be super important for him to maintain distance so that he is able to land strikes with his reach. But in my opinion, this is where that small octagon really comes to play, and Cormier closes the gap and gets inside. Plus, Cormier is an Olympic wrestler and has been said that he has included a ton of wrestling in his training prep. I'm giving this fight to Daniel DC Cormier, as if y'all thought I was gonna say anything different. This guy is coming back with a vengeance. He is in his element with the Vegas cage dimensions. He's got a clear-cut plan and is one of the best minds in the UFC. Respect to Stipe, but I'm giving this to Daniel Cormier as he is my heavyweight champion of the world. Now it's time for my prop of the week. I'm going with Daniel Cormier, method of victory, TKO or KO, and it's big plus money. Part of my reasoning behind it is this is a heavyweight brawl. Other two fights both ended in a knockout, and I don't really see how this fight is going to be any different. Daniel Cormier has had time to condition and really get himself prepared for this fight, not to mention the smaller cage dimensions should give him an edge and be able to get inside a much taller Stipe. There's only so much beating one guy can take. All right, y'all, that's all I have. And though it warmed my heart to talk about my hometown and Daniel Cormier, it warmed my heart a little bit more if we could make some money.